Good morning, class. How are you fine this morning? I hope you are fine and stay home safely. All right, today is Friday, right? Okay, and on Friday, the first session we have listening express 3. And on Tuesday, we already finished words to know A. So today we are going to finish two more parts, words to know B and C. Okay, so now let's take out your listening express book all together, everyone, and open the book all together on page 49. Okay, on page 49. Are you at the same page, everyone? Okay, very good. Okay, so we are going to finish two activities here, B and C. So now please focus on part B with me, everyone. B, listen, write the letter and word for each picture. So you have to listen to the track carefully, and after that, write the letter and the word for each picture. But before you listen, I would like you to understand the picture first. So how many words do we have here, everyone? There are four words, right? We have sculpture, photography, painting, beautiful. Okay, so here you can look at the picture. This picture refer to what? This picture refer to what? Yeah, it's easy for you to understand the picture, and after that you can write the word correctly, right? Okay, so now I would like you to listen to the track carefully, and after that write the letter and the words. Okay, now listen.
Words to know B. Listen. Write the letter and word for each picture.
A. The small statue is made from stone. The artist uses special tools to form shapes in the rock. B. Though I know it's just a picture, the horses look so real. It's hard to believe that this is all painted. C. Lucy finds interesting things around her and uses her camera to take pretty pictures of them. D. I've never seen such a lovely sunset. The colors in the sky and on the grass are truly amazing.
Finish, everyone. Okay, very good. All right, so now let's write the letter and the word with me, everyone. So number one, what letter is it? Number one, letter D, right? Okay, so number one is letter D. And look at the picture. What word should we put here? It must be beautiful, right? Okay, so letter D, beautiful. Alright, so now let's continue to the second picture. So what letter is it, everyone? Letter B, right? Okay, and what is it about? You see, it's like the drawing, it's like the painting. So in our picture, in here, the word in the box, we have the word painting, okay? So this one, it must be painting. All right, how about number three, letter A, right? Okay, number three, letter A. What is it about, everyone? It's like the statue. Okay, so this one we call sculpture. Okay, sculpture. Okay, sculpture. All right, so the last one, it must be letter C. How about the word? It must be photography, okay? So letter C, photography. Photography. Okay, are your answer correct, everyone? Again, so number one, D, beautiful. Number two, B, painting. Number three, A, sculpture. Number four, C, photography. Okay, so now let's continue to part C all together, everyone. C, fill in the blanks with the correct words. How many words in the box, everyone? How many words in the box? There are four words, right? Beautiful, process, create, and paintings. Okay, so before you listen to the track, I would like you to read some information here first. Okay, now read with me. One, working on a school project isn't easy. Sometimes it's long, difficult, blah, blah, blah. Number two, Martha has used her imagination to blah, 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 stories. Okay, number three, my aunt loves art. She has a room full of blah, blah, blah in her house. Number four, this year I want to give my mom blah, blah, blah flowers for Mother's Day. Okay, so now I would like you to listen to the track carefully, and after that, use the words in the box to fill in the blanks. Now, listen. Finish. Very good. Okay, so now let's check your answer with me, everyone. Okay, number one, working on a school project isn't easy. Sometimes it's long, difficult process, right? Okay, so number one, it must be the word process. Long, difficult process. Okay, so now let's continue to number two. Martha has used her imagination to what? To create, right? To create stories. To create stories. Okay, number three. My aunt loves art. She has a room full of paintings in her house. So number three, paintings. The last one, everyone. This year, I want to give my mother beautiful flowers for Mother's Day, okay? So the last word is beautiful. Okay, so now we finish our session. And before we finish our session, let me read the four words that we focus in this session. The word beautiful, you know already, right? Beautiful. And the word painting, it's like like drawing, but you use something to paint, right? Sculpture is like the statue, make the statue of something, like a of a person or of some of an animal. Yes, the sculpture. Photography mean you like taking photo. Yes, so for photography. Okay, so this is the end of our first session, and see you in the second session.